SAP UFI checkbox belongs to class sap.ui.commons.checkbox. For creating a new checkbox, the constructor is new space sap.ui.commons.checkbox. Important properties are check, text, enabled, and so on. Event is change. So event is triggered when the control status is changed by the user by flagging or unflagging the checkbox. In addition, all settings applicable to the base type sap.ui.core.control can be used as well. In the first example, we'll create a simple checkbox. So here the theme is gold reflection, the body section, and in the application section, we'll create a simple checkbox with text, I want to receive the newsletter, tooltip newsletter checkbox, check property set to true means the checkbox is already checked when you see the result in the browser. And for the event change, we write a function that is if checkbox get checked, then alert should say yes, else, that means if checkbox is not checked, the alert should say no. We have to attach this checkbox to the div element. So now if you see the result in the browser, you can see that already the checkbox is clicked, and when you click on the checkbox, the event is triggered and an alert will appear, which will say no. In the example 2, we are going to create different checkbox states. Again, theme is gold reflection, and in the application section, so checkboxes should be created in different states. So for this first, we have to create a layout. So in this example, we are taking matrix layout. And the layout fixed property is set to false. And total 4 columns we are going to create in this matrix layout. That means we are going to create 4 checkboxes with different states. The first checkbox with text error, tooltip select for error, and the value state says sap.ui.core.valueState.error. So this property makes this checkbox as the error checkbox. And the second checkbox with text warning, tooltip select for warning, and value state sap.ui.core.valueState.warning, which makes the checkbox as warning checkbox. It gives the associated color and the state for the checkbox. And the third checkbox, text read only, tooltip this checkbox is read only, and editable is set to false, so you cannot edit read only checkbox, and whether checked, yes, true. And for our fourth checkbox, the text is disabled, the tooltip this checkbox is disabled, so obviously the enabled property is set to false. And now these 4 checkboxes have to be set in the matrix layout. So in the matrix layout, we create a row where we attach all the 4 checkboxes. And now we have to attach this layout to the div element. So check result in the browser, you can see the 4 different checkboxes with different states. Thank you.